We are made loveless by our possessions, says Saint Elizabeth of Hungary. Possessions affect the spiritual existence of human persons. The more we possess the worldly things, the less we become lovable. Because these possessions might take away our love for God and others. Persons, things, money, name and fame, power over people are some of the possessions we have. Possessing what is necessary is good, but the attitude of possessiveness is bad because we become inattentive and careless for the others, either in the family or in the community. Saint Elizabeth knew the danger of having a lot of worldly possessions that make people loveless. So, she tried to give away everything to the poor and needy. As Elizabethan, myself, and as followers of Jesus, we all are called to let off our possessiveness in every aspect of our life. Readiness to sacrifice one's own time and talents for the good of others is one of the charitable ways to become lovable to God and to one another, thereby overcoming the attitude of possessiveness. May Saint Elizabeth intercede for all of you, and may she shower God's blessings upon our life.